I'm sorry. I don't want to be an emperor. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. Has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. Despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world that will give youth a future and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie. They do not fulfill that promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers. In the name of democracy, let us all unite.
When the lights go out and you- Come on! We met them outside in the rain, all over the world. Come back to see us. Your eyes make a circle. Yeah. Danke, danke, thank you. Each of us has a story of how we got here tonight. Larry, Edge, Adam and myself, we grew up on the north side of Dublin in the 1970s. Now Ireland in the 70s wasn't the happiest place. There was the troubles, north and south, but there were all kinds of troubles on our island that had nothing to do with sectarianism, like no jobs, everyday stuff, like the troubles in a family home, sons with so much to prove, taking on their fathers. You two was our way of getting out from under their shadow. Was our way of saying, I'm not like you. Let me introduce Garvin Evans, Brian Clayton, Larry Mullen Sr., Bob Houston. Now, my father, he didn't take me too seriously, because he could see I was doing a very good job of that myself. But he gave me a lot of advice, and I can still hear his voice in my head, especially when I sing. I don't know you. You don't know the half of it. Had a starring role, was the bad guy who didn't walk out. They say be careful where you aim, 'cause where you aim you just might hit. You can hold on to something so tightly, you've already lost it. Something like electricity, the shock, the danger, the excitement of a whole other world out there. If only my father wasn't in the way. But he wasn't in the way. Looking back, I realized he just wanted solid ground for his son. There wasn't much of that about Dublin in the 70s. You see, Bob thought that to dream was to be disappointed. And he didn't want that for me. So tonight, I want to thank him for his patience. And more than that, I want to say to my father, I'm sorry. Father to son, in one life has begun a work that's never done. Father to son.
Days, 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 run away like home.
four Irish boys, now men, daring to believe that at the far end of experience, we can still recover that innocence. And you know, it's just great to get out of the house. What is that? That is the edge. So, we're transported back in time. It's 1990 in the city of Berlin. The wall had come down everywhere but Hansa Studios, where we are recording Achtung Baby. In fact, in Hansa Studios, the walls are going up. We can't agree on anything. Where to eat, what to eat, who to eat. Brian Eno, well, he's checking. Do we really need these utensils to eat? And I want to say in his company in Berlin tonight, Brian Eno built the table that we sit around. Thank you, Brian. Flood killed a wild boar. Daniel Lama made us stage gear out of the hide. You weren't born. But it's a beautiful thing that you're building this city. Thank you for allowing us to come back and tell you our story of how we got here. We came here not really to find ourselves, but rather to get lost. Young men sometimes need to get lost.
Green light, 7-Eleven, stop in for a pack of cigarettes. Don't smoke, don't even want to. Hey now, check your chain. Dressed up like a car crash. The wheels are turning, but you're upside down. Say when it hits you, you don't mind. Because when he hurts you, you feel alive. Oh, now, is that what it is? Red lights, gray morning, you stumble out of a hole in the ground. A vampire or a victim, depends on who's around. Used to stay in to watch the adverts. You could lip sync with the top shows. And if you look, you look through me. And if you talk, you talk at me. so close, up with the static, the radio waves, satellite, television. You can go anywhere, Miami, New Orleans, London, Belfast, and Berlin. And if you listen, I can't call. And if you jump, you just might fall. I'll only hear you. fresh, I can't tell what it is. I take a look, and now I'm sorry I did. 5:30 on a Friday night, 33 good people put down.
We'll be right back.
you stuck to me. You led me on with those innocent eyes. You know I love the elements of surprise. In the garden, I was playing the guitar. Kissed your lips and I broke your heart. You were acting like it was the end of the world.
Oh,
Are you ready to get elevated? Loved and hated, infatuated, infuriated. Are you ready to get high?
Yeah.
Bienvenue, mesdames et messieurs. Welcome to the experience of innocence. Recorded forever on film tonight. This is the chapter of our story called Vertigo, the moment when it all goes to our heads. What being a rock and roll star does to the minds of young men. Well, it feeds us a lie that we so want to believe. Mad stuff like you're much more interesting than your next door neighbors. Or real heroes like firefighters or teachers or nurses or mothers. Oh yeah. And the lie continues. You're a visionary. Oh yes. You're an artist. Not just an artisan. I mean, is a song more useful than a chair? Well, depends on the song. Depends on the chair, doesn't it? Then, some perfectly sane person from up Cedarwood Road, like Finn on Hanvey, taps you on the shoulder and says, hey, you. You're no rock star. You're Paul from number 10. And you go, what? Paul? Paul is dead. I don't know who you're talking about. I'm fucking Bono. Sir fucking Bono.
Someone
and you feel Larry Mullen Jr. And you know the truth is not far from here. But while we wait for it to arrive, might we agree on our drug of choice? Has been the Holy Spirit. I hope so. But tonight, for sure, it is you. It is you. You'll take us higher. You'll take us higher. You'll take us higher. Even the greatest stars discover themselves in the looking glass. Auf Wiedersehen, Berlin. La 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 la. Mephisto's disappearing for a while. Auf Wiedersehen, Berlin. I'm not gone, mind. Just slipping out of sight. Till the next time. But remember, Berlin, whenever you see a journalist being crushed or bullied, or children being separated from their parents, whenever the lost or the lonely are washed up, exhausted on borders that are closed to them, where there is no value to human life, you will find me. My name might be Trump, Bolsonaro, Putin, Le Pen, Assad, Orban, Gaulle, Big Bruiser, or little despot. Wherever you see those many names, remember this. There's just one face attached to them. It's my face. It's my face. Don't believe what you hear. Don't believe what you see. Just close your eyes. You can feel the enemy. We'll be right back. Hello, darling. Hello, it's me again. I'm calling from the last night of the tour. It's amazing. Yeah, people just came back from all over the world and just came back. Crazy U2 fans. Sorry to be talking about our love in front of other people, you know? But I guess that's what happens when you fall in love with a showman. Funny, today, in the room in the hotel, I looked at my face in the mirror and I saw his face. I saw my father's face. I kind of got a fright when I realized that he was a showman too. And I'd watched him putting on and off his makeup as a child. And I know he loved you. And now I finally know and understand that he loved me. Thanks for sticking with me. I love you. When you look so good, baby, you don't even know. When the world is ours, but the world is not your kind of thing. Full of shooting stars, brighter as the vanishing. Oh, you've seen enough to know it's children who teach. You're still free enough to wake up on a bed of a beach. You're the best thing about me, the best thing ever happened to boy. You're time, baby. Shooting off my mouth, that's another great thing about me. I have everything, but I feel like nothing at all. There's no risky thing for a man who's determined to fall. Sing with us.
You're the best thing about me,
ever happened about.
You're the best thing about me.
I'm the kind of trouble that you enjoy.
You're the best thing about me.
The best thing, easy to destroy. You're the best thing about me. first manager of U2. First to believe we could be here tonight. That's Larry Mullen Jr. right there. He started this band. Blame him. Never played better. And this is the edge. And might I say, and an incredible person as well as player, you are. I know, because I go on holidays with them. I go on holidays with them. In the 90s, the whole band used to go on holidays together. That's true. In the 90s, that didn't feel mad. As mad as it sounds to me right now. The 90s was kind of our experimental phase. The big experiment was how to be in a band and have families. So we took some time off. We went with our buckets and spades down the south of France, very fancy. But we just listened to each other. We listened to music. We listened to each other, our partners. And maybe more importantly than all, we listened to our children. We listened to our kids teaching us how to grow up. Sort of. Anyway, we're there, looking out on the Mediterranean lake, pretending to be a sea. The Mediterranean, what a scene. What a beautiful, beautiful scene. There's something on the horizon.
You, it hops you. Summer serenading's a long way from this frozen place. Your face, our teacher, our preacher, it's nature. And like flowers growing in a bomb crater, from nothing arose. I've been thinking about the West Coast, not the one that everyone knows. Sick of living in the shadows. We've one more chance before the light goes. For a summer of love. Summer. Head of somewhere in a summer to come. So we run. I've been thinking about the West Coast, not the one that everyone knows. Sick of living in the shadows. We've one more chance before the light goes. For a summer of love. Oh, and when all is lost, when thinking about the West Coast, not the one that everyone knows. In the rubble of Aleppo, flowers blooming in the shadows of the summer of love. Summer of love, summer of love, love, love. Yeah.
Mit sind wir Berlin, Deutschland. We have our dreams too. European dreams. German dream. Polish dream. Portuguese dream. Spanish dream. An Irish dream. Europe, Europe. Never fall upon our heads. Blessed is Berlin. Gesegnet ist Berlin. A great European city. The city of Bertolt Brecht, Max Ernst. Dietrich, Wim and Donato Wenders. Danke, danke schön. Danke, Wildo, danke. Women of the world, take over. 'Cause if you don't, the world will come to an end. And it won't take long. Thank you.
Women of the world, take over.
Thank you, thank you. Dankeschön. Please, please give it up. For some women who are really taking over the world right now. The women who run Red, Deb Duggan, and Deb Duggan is here, Sheila Roach. The women who run the One Campaign, Gail Force Smith, Katie Stolp is here. All the women in the Poverty is Sexist Choir. Anna Luce, Soak, there's all bunch of incredible women, and thank you also to Ashley Judd is here for her leadership across so many areas, it's hard to name them. Ashley Judd in the house, great actor, great person. Now,
You know, these are strange times. But we don't agonize, we organize. Isn't that right? It turns out sticking together is the thing. Is that not right, Edge? Is that not right, Larry? Is that not right, Adam? I told you the band couldn't see eye to eye when we were recording Acton Baby and Hansa Studios here in 1990. We sort of run out of love with the U2 project. It can happen. And Berlin was a big turnaround for us, because we wrote a song that we really, really, really needed to hear. And the song is called One.
Thank you. Oh,
This is 13, There Is a Light. And if the terrors of the night come creeping into your days, and the world comes stealing children from your room, guard your innocence from hallucination. Know that darkness always gathers around the light. There is a light, can't always see. If there is a world, we can't always be. There is a dark that we shouldn't doubt. There is a light, don't let it go out. When the wind screams and shouts, the sea is a dragon's tail, and the ship that stole your heart away set sail. For the child in you before it leaves, are you tough enough to be kind? Do you know your heart has its own mind? Darkness gathers around the light. Hold on, hold on. There is a light. Nacht, Berlin. Honey, I'm home.